In this video, we are going to cover how to transfer a call with the Business Edition 4000. First, we just need to make a call. Once you're in a call, all you need to do is press this transfer button right here, then your number or extension, and then just press transfer again, and the call has been transferred. That's how you transfer a call with the Business Edition 4000. Thank you.